Dude, when I turn my mouse, like, left and right, I get screen tearing.
You're getting really... How much FPS are you getting?
700.
Cap it to 300, see if you still get tearing.
No, I'm not. Okay. Or wait.
When you're getting extremely high FPS, you get tons of tearing. That's why you should cap it. Especially, I mean, like, if you're playing in multiplayer, I mean, like, an online, like, what do you use, just with bots right now?
Yeah.
Yeah. If you're playing, like, deathmatch or in a comp game, you probably won't need to have it capped. But when you're an offline server, any server, yeah. I always cap mine.
I feel like my monitor is just shit. I don't know if I should try to get a new monitor though. I don't know.
You should just buy a 240Hz monitor. You have a computer that could literally run consistently 240Hz on Counter-Strike, so...